What's up, guys? Today I'll be showcasing the new mission ones on the Citadel and Met Horizon Worlds. And if you do want to play this yourself, all you have to do is download Met Horizon Worlds from the Oculus Store on your Quest, and you'll be able to play it. You can also get Met Horizon Worlds and play it on your keyboard mouse and your PC. I will have that link in the description. This is not sponsored, so let's just see. New mission one. I've got max everything, so that's why my speed's gonna look quicker than you guys' will be, as I've got everything maxed up. So let's see how quickly I can complete this. Get rid of them. Also, if you're new to the game, to get coins you have to shoot these blue crystals in the game, or you can shoot these and they give you one coin at a time. And there'll be purple crates. What you can get, there'll be like five to three every round. Every time you get them, you can upgrade your character using them. So yeah. You see these purple ones here? I'm not going to get all the purple ones. If you do want a video on what they all look like, all the purple ones, and where all the blue crystals are, put it in the comments and I'll do a video on that. Kind of forgot to show mission one, but oh well. Can't really help that if the game bugged. Unless I'm tripping and that was the first one. And that's one of the bosses you have to defeat later on. My gun basically is one of the best ways. How crazy it is. They run this way. I'm just gonna try and get the other purple ones as I'm trying to get them as well. If you want to throw it on the video and see what I'm going to get on these purple ones, then you can. Oh well, I'll just leave it as the purple one. You don't always have to get other crystals to move into the next level. You can just literally just run from the start to the end. You don't actually have to kill or do anything. But it's good if you want to upgrade, because later on in the game, enemies get tougher, basically. In this way, we crit every year. Now the things are level 2, so that was not a bit longer to obviously kill. Like this weirdo. And that's mostly everything. Like I said, I'm not gonna go and get everything, guys. The video's just gonna be ages and long then, but if you wanna see me do that, post in the comments, and yeah. I hope you guys' day is going well as well, and yeah, this is not gonna be edited or cut in any way, just so you can actually see the raw footage of it. It does sometimes lag your VR when it's loading the map, but that's just the game. You also get different ones when you continue for the game. You can see the blue ones can be anywhere. You can always come back and replay these missions, so it isn't just a one time thing. They're relics, they're both things are, so. If y'all are wondering. We are 3 away from the main end of mission 1. The other ones up there are for like mission 2 and 3, which I will do in another video. We're doing Freya, oops, I'm lost now, never mind. If you ever get lost, you have to look around. Here shows how much coins you earn. The more, obviously, the blue ones, the more credits you'll get to upgrade your things. As you can see here as well, excuse me, sir. Anyway, as you can see here, you can return back to the beginning. You can purchase and upgrade your armor if you haven't. Like, down here, look. I can upgrade my armor. And, as you can see. And whatnot, as you can see, I got 100% damage. And then, if you go to achievements, you can do different missions and you get free meta horizon slash you can customize your actual avatar in your VR using these. I'm only seeing one more blue one, let me just check quickly in case I've missed it. I probably have somewhere. Isn't matter. Otherwise, it's only one. Nothing that important. Oh well. Wait, sir. There you go, we got all of them that round. You do get XP as well for each crystal you break and every time you complete a level. Next one should be the semi-bus round. It's not really a bus round, guys. Putting a bunch of them. We're going to fight the spider. That's in the mission twos, which you have to knock after completing the first mission right now. Also, you only have to jump as far as I am currently because of obviously my speed and jump boost I've got on my own. So. That's the Zyrie song. One of them again. Right, this one should be the boss round now. So after this is done, then that'll be time for the video. A lot spawns. We've got, you jump on that boost up there. So you get the yellow ones, you shoot it and you boost in the air. I'm gonna just kill all of them. Pretty simple though. Most of the blue ones will be on the outside. If you come below here, there'll be another purple one. So the purple one, so when you spawn in, then the last one should be up here. So like I was saying, when you spawn in, blue up there, mostly all the blue ones will be on the outside. The first purple one, if you come around here, first purple one will be there, and then up here, next purple one will be there, and then yeah. One of the blue crystals are there, blue crystal there, blue crystal there, blue crystal there, and the other ones I've shown as well. They're there. Sometimes the game can bug and crystals won't spawn in sometimes, that's rare. As you can see, I got all of them, and you can either go for the door and continue through round two, or you could be like me and just click return to ship. Let's return to ship. It will also load, I will sleep back as you're loading back to the menu. But your data does save from my last direct reflection. I think. I'm off speed. Anyway. To my last of acknowledgement, eh? It should save. And yeah. As you can see, I've been playing a lot as I'm second on global at the moment. But yeah, this resets every 7 days, so I'm going to try and get first. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, like I said, Meta Horizon Worlds, the PC version will be in the description. All you have to do is log in with your Meta account, and if you want to play on your VR, just search up on the Meta Horizon store on your VR. No, not Meta Horizon Store. Your Meta Quest or Meta Horizon Worlds, it should show up. And yeah, if you do want any more of these videos or anything to do with the Citadel, make a video. Yeah, also one last thing, if the challenges don't complete properly, don't worry, because they're currently bugged, so they should be fixed. And once they're fixed, you have to just do them, and then, yeah, that's basically everything.